We're here at the Vulture Landlords Out protest at St Patrick's Avenue in Galway City Centre. We chose this location for the protest as it embodies all that is wrong with the housing crisis in Ireland. There are a number of houses here that have been lying idle for years in the middle of the worst housing crisis we've experienced in decades. These houses are owned by Ireland's largest corporate mega landlord, the Comer Group, who own around 300 rental properties in Galway City alone. For context, that equates to 1% of all the housing stock in Galway City. Now, the Comers are just one of many vulture landlords who are buying up Irish homes at an incredibly alarming rate, which has the effect of driving rent prices up right across the state. To see the full extent of this vulture takeover of housing, please visit our website, where you'll find Ireland's first and only interactive vulture tracking map. IRGI is calling for an outright ban on the corporate ownership of housing and the creation of a new system of universal public housing which will permanently solve the housing crisis. If you want to get involved in the fight for housing justice, please get in touch with us today through our website. Gur Maghaidh.